Hey, it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel. Today's tutorial is another holiday hairstyle because honestly, all I can think about is hairstyles that would be so fun for a fancy party. Though I do think you could change up this bun to a more casual one so that you could wear it during the week. So I hope you enjoy the tutorial. Make sure to subscribe below if you haven't already, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm parting my hair on the left side, and then I'm going to pick up a small section on the heavy side of the part and divide it into three pieces. I'm going to do one stitch of a regular braid, so I'm crossing the right strand over the middle and then the left strand over the middle. Now I'm going to combine the middle and right strand together, so I only have two sections, and then I'm going to switch to a fishtail braid. So for this braid, I'm going to take a small piece from the right side, cross it over the top and add it into the left side. Then I'm picking up a new section of hair, crossing it over the top and adding it into the left side. Then I'm going to take a small piece from the left side, cross it over to the right, pick up a new section and cross it over to the right side as well. This is how to create a fishtail French braid. So once more, I'm taking a small piece from the right side, crossing it over to the left, then picking up a new section and crossing it over to the left side. Then I'm crossing a small piece from the left over to the right and bringing in a new section, crossing it over to the right side. So now I'm just going to continue the braid, working down towards the left ear, crossing small sections over to the opposite side and bringing in new sections, and then slowly angling the braid towards the back of my head. When the braid reaches the middle of the back of my head, I'm going to stop adding in new sections and just braid this section to the bottom in a fishtail braid, and then secure the ends by crisscrossing two bobby pins so that I can easily remove them later on. Now I'm going to braid the left side of my head in a second fishtail French braid. If you prefer to only have one braid, then you can definitely skip this step, but I'm just going to repeat the exact same steps, crossing small sections over to the opposite side and bringing in new sections, working down towards my ear and then around towards the back of my head. When this left braid meets the right braid, I'm just going to braid the section to the bottom and then secure the ends with two more bobby pins. Now to create the bun, I'm going to gather the rest of my hair underneath the braids and tie an elastic band once over the section. Then switch hands so the band's in my right hand again, and I'm going to twist it once and then grab the base of the ponytail with my right hand. And then using my left hand, I'm going to spread the ponytail up and around the elastic band. Then I'm going to pull the elastic band once more over the ponytail, and this will create a small bun at the nape of my neck. Pulling on the sides will make the bun a little bit bigger, and then I'm just going to take the ends sticking out and loop them back towards the top of the bun and tuck them back into the elastic band to create another loop. Now I'm going to take my two braids and lay them over the top of the bun and pin them against the head with bobby pins. Next, I'm going to remove the bobby pins from the braid on the right side, and I'm just going to take this section of hair and create a loop next to the bun and then pin it in place with a few bobby pins. Once that's pinned, I'm going to create one more loop with the rest of the hair, pin it in place, and then tuck the ends underneath. Now I'm just going to do the same thing with the ends of the braid on the left side. So I'm just creating loops on the left side of the bun and pinning them in place with bobby pins. When pinning these side sections, I do recommend double checking in a mirror because this is the best time to make sure your bun is symmetrical. But I do think this style would also look great with a messy bun. We're wearing more as an everyday hairstyle. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, be sure to click the thumbs up, and I would also love to know what you're planning to do with your hair for any holiday parties, so be sure to leave me a comment down below. As always, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. When you do that, it will notify you when a new tutorial has been posted, so you'll never miss one. Thank you so very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.